My name is Dr. Lance Mynderse. I'm a consultant at the Mayo Clinic in the Department of Urology. I hold appointments as an associate professor in the Department of Urology and the Department of Radiology. And what I'd like to talk to you about today is what one does when the PSA is elevated.